This is Caligish. He is the best player in the game. These are his four shiny secret pets. And I am going to scam them. Caligish is super proud of his secret pet collection. And if he lost them, I think he would cry and fart in the corner. Which is why today, Noob and I have created the ultimate plan to scam him. Okay, Noob, so you really think that this plan is going to work? We will poop them all? So yes, Noob, it's Cali, kill them all. Not Cali, poop them all, you flippin' Randy. Ugh, she's always doing that to me. Okay, Noob, it's important that you don't mess the plan up today, because last time I was tiptoeing in my jellies, you messed the plan up. And also, Noob, one more thing. Don't touch the merchandise. Okay, Dum Dum, let's begin this scam. So, guys, as you can see, Caligish is all the way over there right now, and he's chilling. Ow! Noob, what are you doing, you Dum Dum? I told you, we're gonna scam him. Oh, she's such a flipping Randy. You're gonna get us caught out. What a Dum Dum. Okay, like I was saying, Caligish is over there right now talking to the android and the wizard. What are they saying? I'm an android, I don't brush my teeth, and, Noob, why are you doing that, you flipping Dum Dum? You're going to get his attention. Oh my goodness, Noob, you are not good at this flipping. Wait, Caligish just said, did I hear something? Noob, keep the volume down. And what's this? Cali is smallest? Nobody calls me smallest. No, Noob, I'm biggest. She said, really? Come closer? Okay, I'm as close as I can possibly get. Okay, I kind of deserve that. Noob, you gotta stop. We gotta scam him. She says, ooh. Noob, remember, it's a 50-50 split. I get two of the pets, and you get two of the pets. She says, no. 60-40, Noob, you can't split four pets into 60-40. Have you lost your mind? We already agreed on 50-50 earlier. Okay, guys, they're over there, and I am going to ask to borrow Caligish's secret pets. I'm gonna tell him I'm doing a noob trolling disguise video, and then I'm going to... Noob, stop it! You're gonna get us exposed! Noob, what is going on with you today? You're acting like a flipping Randy. Oh, jeez. Oh, hey, buddy, how's it going? Oh, my goodness, Noob, you got us flipping caught. Hey, old man, you smell like soap. He said, what's going on? Nothing. We're just, you know, wearing the hottest merch in the game. Did she just say what I think she said? She just said we were trying to scam Caligish. Oh my goodness. Noob, I will give you the left, right, good night in a minute, I swear. Okay. Anyway, old man, get out of our way because we have an important mission in mind. Wait, what's this? I'm gonna go tell him. Wait, old man, whoa, hold up, whoa, oh man, hang on a minute now, listen, you just have to listen for 1 second, okay? That is a very long walk over there, old man. I will hide your walking stick if you keep playing up. Wait, where is my walking stick? Oh my goodness, he's such a dum-dum. Okay, Noob, don't mess up the plan. Okay, here we go. It's time to initiate Operation Scam Caligish. Okay, here we go. Hey, Caligish, hey, Android. How are you doing? Why don't you two get married already? You two are always over here talking. Wait, what's this? Noob just said we will scam you. Noob, what the flip? Noob, shut up. He said, good. Wait, what? How are you? Oh, thank goodness. Noob saved us. Then she nearly just exposed us both. He said, oh, good. My hearing has been very bad lately. Yes, sir. That's really weird because us too, we keep hearing people saying our names, but oh, we're definitely not. Very, very loud rats saying our names. But they're definitely not, okay? He says, very odd. Yeah, maybe it's the spooky cave people that live around here. Anyway, Caligish, you remember how I was saying that I needed to film a noob trolling video? He said, yup. Well, I kind of need to borrow some secret pets to do the video with. Do you know anyone who happens to have four shiny secret pets by any chance? Wait, Noob, stop it. She just said we need to scam them. I mean, we want to borrow them. Noob, you're blowing our cover. She said, no problem. I trust you. That is the worst decision you've ever made. Once I get my hands on those secret pets, they will be mine. Wait, what's that? Did I just say something? Nothing. You see, I have to do on my shoelace on the brand new hottest merch in the game. I'll be tiptoeing in my jellies. And talking of jelly, you're all gonna be jelly of me when I get my hands on those secret pets. Okay, now where was I? Oh yeah, Calixo. That's right. You are gonna give me those four shiny secret pets. And guys, it looks like he's doing it right now. Okay, so guys, right now, Calixo is trading me the four shiny secret pets. And little does he know, he won't be getting them back. Why, thank you, Calixo. Now me and Skylar are just gonna pop around the corner for a second. Oh, geez, the old man's back. Wait, Skylar just said you got scammed. I mean, thank you. Noostev, you nearly just give us up. Wait, we need to get out of here, Noostev. The old man's here and he's gonna tell him. Let's run quickly. We'll be tiptoeing in our jellies. Okay, Noos, let's take a look at the pets we just got. We got the biggest star, the Charizard, the Patriotic Robot, and the Cat. And they're all shiny pets, making you and I the most powerful players in the game. Now, Noostev, you gotta tell me which pets you want. She said, give me my 50%. Oh, now hold on, Noostev, calm down. We gotta negotiate the two that we want. She said, the Gryphon and the Robot? Then that works out perfectly because I wanted the Sea Star and the Dog Cat. Okay, now how are we gonna get rid of him? Because he could just tell everybody that we stole his pets. What's this? I actually feel kind of bad. I thought this was a prank. What? You thought this was a prank? No, Noostev. This is real. We're keeping his secret pets. She said, but I don't wanna. Oh, Noostev, it sounds like you have cold feet all of a sudden. Let me just check your feet. Oh, no, Noostev. You got the nice jelly merch on. You can't have cold feet if y'all be tiptoeing in your jellies. Get the merch. Limited time only. What's this, Noostev? Why are you calling my name from across the field? I'm right next to you. Don't you think the scamming is bad? No. I think scamming is the best thing that they ever created inside of this game. Without scammers, how would there be noobs? She said, I don't think so. Then you're a bad person. What's this? Well, I guess I have to be a bad person. But I don't want to be friends with a scammer. Wait, Noostev, you don't want to be my friend anymore? No. What? But I thought we were like best friends. I know you're a scammer. Oh my goodness, guys. Noostev is being real nice. She said, I want Calixo to have his pets back. You're gonna make me cry? Please? Oh, Noostev, unfortunately, I have to keep these pets, and now you're getting nothing. Except for three things, Noostev, and these are the most important things of all. Number one, Noostev, get yourself the hottest merch in the game. Limited time only. Number two, Noostev, is it biggest? And the third thing is that Noostev, Calixo, this was a test and you passed. Noostev, Calixo and I set up this scam to see if you were a bad person or a good person. Oh wait, she's crying and she just ran into the water. This is not what I expected. He said, oh geez. Oh, also Calixo, you'll probably want these secret pets back. Wait, Noostev just come back and said, I thought you were a bad person. Noostev, I'm a good person. Everyone here are good people. We only surround ourselves with good people, which is why we wanted to test you, you little rat. I can't have anybody, just anybody wearing my merchandise. If you're gonna wear the merchandise, you gotta be biggest, you gotta be nicest, and most importantly, you can't be a flipping scammer. Otherwise, the scammer radar starts jamming up. Wait, can somebody help me out? This old man keeps trying to touch the merchandise. I don't know what's wrong with him. So, Calixo, it looks like your master plan worked after all. You truly are the best player in this game. Wait, why is Noostev clapping? He's such a dum-dum. This was a test of friendship. And she said, you guys got me. Noostev, you nearly ruined the plan like 20 times, you dum-dum. At least Calixo stuck to his part of the prank. But I will prank you back. Wait, are you talking to me? Are you starting a prank war With me? What's this? Skylar says she's with news? Girl vs. boys vs. old people prank wars? In that case, you leave us no choice. She said, watch out, boy. No, you better watch out. What? Nick just came up to me and said, all of you better watch out because my teeth will go flying at you. Nick, you've lost your mind. But anyway, guys, it looks like a very perfect end to the day. We found out NewsDev isn't a scammer. We found out that Calixo is still the number one player in the game. And more importantly, we found out that Nick's teeth are gonna go flying at everybody. Everybody. Subscribe to Calixo! But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys want to stop the prank wars, then don't hit the like button. Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Goodbye! Randy's coming! Everybody died! You